Dazzle? It's not Dazzle. Gonna play solo. Hi, Mr. Topias Axelson. Axelson, would you like to do? Okay. Invite Yasmina. I think Bumble will kill me. Thank you very much, Mr. Biggest Boat.
Da-da-da! Let's get this going, brother.
I missed DMs again? Fuck. I don't check them very often. Killers of Eternity is tomorrow? I don't know if I'm gonna stream that. I'm leaning towards no because the game is very story heavy and a shit ton of text. And also the combat isn't very appealing for streams, you know, it's like somewhat turn-based combat. Yeah, this is a really nice house. I think he knows this too. It's a really nice house.
I
house. Get me out, man. Oh my god. Cole got 20k viewers streaming it. Well, I'm not Cole, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? That boy born confused and died confused. Please give me toilet paper. I don't wanna die with a scar on my hand, man. Please get me out of here. I'm just running. But there's people. Oh my god. Oh my god. Big jelly. S'il vous plaît. Oui, très bien. From the outskirts, I think, because you know, I'm kind of low health. At least I got a big jelly. This guy in that fort, but I don't really have an angle. I need to find some paper made out of toilets right now. Let them end. Let them end! Thank you very much for the sub gift, Mr. Pieces of Quiet. I didn't see the guy. Is it like behind a bush or something? Like, fuck, what? I looked there too, that exact spot. Leah is here? Back from tulip festivals? Let's play, Leah. And I'm not feeling the solos. It's always too tense for me. Way too tense for me. Nineteen-year-old small kid watching me for 2 years but can't afford sub. That's alright, Buddha. Just watching is enough support. Don't sweat it, boy. 19 years old ain't no kid anymore, bruh. You're a fucking adult now. You gotta start doing adult things soon. Like handling taxes and property. You know how fucking annoying that shit is? If someone yanks his gun out of my... I'm 26. I'm dealing with that shit now. I don't want to deal with this shit. I just want to play video games all day. I don't want to deal with mortgages, taxes, and fucking bills and shit. Am I carrying this shit for? Maybe I can juke someone. You toss it like there, and then they look on that part from the rooftop. No? Anybody? Is anyone even in that house? No? No friends. No friends. No enemies. No life. He's got fucking slurps. Is anyone even here? Looks clear. Huh. Alright then. I'll just loot the whole place. I expect at least one more guy on the longboards. There usually is. The house is unlooted then, huh? I guess I'll go back for it too. What the fuck? It's fucking streamer day. I get a laser, I get shield, I get a scar, I get C4? It's just completely clear here. What? No, no friends, no enemies, no allies. What do I have? A bold action, that's what I have. Oh, fuck it, I'll run both. Got a big jelly here, too. Big jelly. No jelly, but an upgrade. Oh, big jelly. Give me that shit. Big jelly. Back up legendary truck right in here. Or just back up small jellies. Do I run double sniper? There's no way I run double sniper. I'll play about the bold action. Play like this. I kind of like this load. Or I have a scar already, and for some reason you can't fucking. Can I just like? It has to be. That's the hardest thing I've done all morning now. Get the feeling I'm just gonna die to the first guy I meet. It's always like that. When it's too calm, it's too quiet, it's too peaceful, I just die to the first fucking guy I meet. Don't be like that, game. Someone went there. What the fuck? I mean, fuck it, right? Who knows? Maybe I got shot like right now. Like right now. Fuck! This is big jelly time. I'll change this music real quick. I don't understand. I'm nervous now. You know what this feels like? It's like when you near the end of an action adventure game, and they like start giving you all heals and all ammunition and shit, and then you get a boss fight, you know? And that's what this feels like. Where's the boss at though? Why is it just me and there's like already 74 people dead? There's builds over there, but did they just not come here at all? Did just nobody come here? Like the entire south part of the map is just mine? Did he see me? Was he farming wood? Fucking shotgun on me from there? Are you serious, bro? I know it's a heavy shotgun, but blah. Oh, I want this combo, man. Oh my god, I need to take it. There's no way I leave it. I want it too bad. I like this shotgun combo so much. He didn't even use his heavy on me, though. He used this pump. I'm scared. I've been given every advantage in this game, but why does it still feel so hard? He got no pump, he used tack? That's weird. Did I reload this? What the fuck happened here though? Isn't this the first circle? Yeah, the first circle just ended. How's there 18 people left? I actually don't know where people drop anymore in this game. I mean, it used to be Tilted Towers, right? But then, like, there's maybe like 15 or 20 people there nowadays. But then when you go to like Dusty Devo, there's also like 10, maybe 15 people. There must be some place where people are dropping on that has like 30. Is that a launch pad? Oh, that's a dude over there too. I'll go to... What? 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 Suddenly Warzone, huh? Whoa. Whoa. Looks like my boy up there just got fucking shotgun. What now? It's a fucking shit sandwich! Oh my god! Please, your mats, sir! Sir, your mats, please! All of them! Every single one of your mats, sir, please! Why can't I build here? What the fuck? Oh, that fucking potato is still alive? I finally got shot. Oh my god, he was shooting the AR from above way earlier and I heard a shotgun shell and I thought someone shotgunned him in the back. But I guess he just fucking tried to shotgun from ultra long range. It was his own gun. Jesus Christ. What? The fuck? Are you fucking stupid? This actually cannot be happening to me right now. Oh my god! Please don't be looted basement. Please, I beg. Like maybe someone just wait, this is not the right. Oh, it's that. Oh my god. This cannot be happening to me right now. Oh, where is it? It's up here. I left minis. Oh, fuck that now, man. Let's go. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, I didn't even see these. Salvaged. Saved. Saved. Maybe there's goodies here. I mean, they did. Oh, this is not even. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, I'm excited. Give me that loot. They didn't know about the spot. They didn't know. They didn't know about the garbage here. Or at least I got more minis. Guys, that's some clutch RNG right there. Fuck, man. Is this thing even reloaded? Yeah. Everything is reloaded. Alright. What? Inside? What? I think there's a guy in here. There is a guy in here. Oh my god, where is he sitting? On the attic? Do you hear that? Big jelly, but I don't want to drop any of my weapons. Actually, fuck golden. No, golden ball action, man. There's no way I drop my golden ball. My god, that is scary. What? Oh fuck. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Quick Aladdin, by the way. Oh. Up there. Oh, look at this. They all went to the fucking ground. Thank you very much, Mr. Yusak. He has a scar, so he's pretty dangerous.
He got me. yesterday, he called to the house he was at the beach with a girl. Actually spend the night with my chastity belt was strong enough to carry me through the hard night.
This guy, he just tried to shotgun me? Alright, how is that house still standing? Can someone explain fucking physics to me? Because I apparently don't understand. Like, what? Is there even anything holding that house up? Oh! How did I get pushed forward? Is he out of AR shots? Look at the house! Oh, there's one ramp holding it up. Yeah, I don't think he had ammo. Maybe Vogdog wants to play. No, he wants to play. Olya wants to play. Private? Private. Oh, that guy was so bad and I was still so scared. I wasn't sure if he was fucking with me or not. You know, I don't know, man. I'm not good enough at this game to judge. What if he's like fucking around, you know, like, haha, look at me, I'm wasting bullets on your buildings. And then suddenly pulls out a fucking sniper and boom, headshot. Afro's gone. Oops. Ah, let me read the subscriptions and donations just now.
Hello?
Thank you very much, Mr. NG2696, for the 29 years. And as Lapios donated $3. How did the tournament go yesterday? I couldn't watch because I was at the beach with a girl. She is actually spend the night, but my chastity belt was strong enough to carry me through the hard night. We got 6th place last night. 6th place. It wasn't a total disaster, but it definitely wasn't good. I wasn't good. Noctis and James, they destroyed though. They're pretty good.
Good morning, Leo.
Good morning, Rob.
How was the Tulip Festival? Was it worth the 6-hour drive?
It was super good. Did you know there was a Dutch town there and a Dutch windmill? And I got to learn how to Dutch dance and I bought a pair of Dutch wooden shoes.
I'm pretty sure you just got scammed because nobody actually wears those.
Really? I thought they did.
That's like the garbage you sell to tourists. They're like, oh, look at the idiot buying wooden shoes.
But you can paint them. Like, they were like clear, and then they were just wood, and then you could get paint, and then you can paint them any design as you want. It was cool. It was worth the $10 or $15 or $20, however much it was.
Looking for gun.
I have a gun.
Someone's shooting with a burst. Oh, someone on my house.
Brock, I don't have a gun. The guy that just came out of your house.
Where is he?
He's to the next to the tree.
Oh, that tree, okay.
He's shooting me.
I don't know where. You gotta tell me where.
In my house.
It's dead, this guy.
Let's see.
You guys alright? I'm just kinda chilling here because I'm surrounded by gunfire.
Yeah, I got 2.
There's someone on top of my house. This was here the entire time?
Wait. Did you edit my stairs for me?
Yeah, no, for myself.
Oh.
Coming soon? There's one, 2 in the open. Here, in front of me.
Oh, I'm coming.
Looking for help. Four people in the middle.
He doesn't know.
I got knocked with a pistol.
Yeah, see you, Liam.
Rock?
He doesn't know.
Wait, why'd you just lock me out of the house?
Because there are 4 people coming.
But I'm your teammate.
Sing?
Yeah, I mean, I don't have long range and I'm surrounded. I'll do my best though. But my best might just be completely average.
Oh no, there's a...
Is he inside the house?
The shop.
What? Is that you? Oh my god, there's another guy in here!
Yes, there's more coming, I'm shooting. I hit him once.
You need to get him. Now! Like now!
Dude.
There was a whole fucking squad there, dude.
Yes, that's what... Good, good.
Oh no, I didn't get to grief them even.
I grief one.
I'll make myself a target so they don't kill Leia. I'll Black Knight her.
Oh, I hate that costume!
That's racist.
It's so... It's like the ugliest one.
Oh my god, do you hear this fucking Brock Snack? Do you hear this?
Do you agree, Brock?
No, I think it's beautiful.
Yeah, I think it's beautiful too. And he's even Swedish.
Are you saying Swedish people are really racist?
Wait, what are you saying?
Keep talking about bridges.
What did you call me, Leah?
Nothing.
That's right.
My drop got fucked because I landed on the mountain. Oh my god, you guys don't- Shit. I'm dead. I'm just going wherever you guys are going because my drop is-
Rock, get out of my house! Mine! No. You took all of it!
This one got gassed.
I purposely landed here because I saw you landing at the other one.
What?
Oh, I didn't land there.
Must have seen me, I think, because he definitely didn't.
If I landed on your house, how did I land on some other house?
You're a...
Wait, is that one of you guys?
Yeah.
Get me in there for a second, Buddha.
Oops. Oh, I have minis. Does anyone want some?
I'm farming more because I'm. You should probably, look towards us instead of away from us. Because I don't know about your. I don't trust your ability to defend yourself.
Sing. What?
I mean, let's be real here. If you run into four people, what are the odds of you surviving that? Tell me, what are the odds? There's a blue AR. Blue AR inside. Walk if you want.
They're close to him. Gotta deagle his head.
Can I tell him? Can this fucking gun just hit? I'm aiming right at him.
The other guy is, I think, 78. Wait, what's she though?
What? What is he holding? A fucking revolver? Who the fuck was it?
I'm coming, don't worry.
I ran out of meds, dude. Your ramp is not healthy.
Dude, I have no meds.
Dude, he's gonna res. Please. Oh my, he's griefing before he's resing. You can't hit me through the bench. Please.
I'm coming.
Sorry, this.
Yeah, I wish I had another teammate.
There was the other guy coming. I had to kill him.
Here, Frog, let me heal you. Frog.
Let me kill this guy.
Okay.
This guy killed. No, actually, it wasn't him. It was the guy you killed.
No,
first.
Yeah.
That he naded me, dude. Full HP. I was full! That's my score, by the way.
There's a Slurpee here.
I'm fine.
Thank you very much, but Mr. Shibi, for the 20 years.
That's disgusting.
Here, take the big one.
Thank you.
Why did he nade me if you were closer?
Could've shot me, I was open, I don't know.
Yeah, why did he nade me?
But I could've hit the shot with my deal, so... A lot of things could've changed.
Do nades really do 100 damage?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I should consider using those more and learning them.
Me, they're my favorite weapon.
Grenades are your favorite weapons?
Yeah, and grenade launchers.
Oh yeah, I saw you win that. How do you not take the rocket launcher instead of two shotguns? Sing.
What, me? What did
I do? You, there was a rocket launcher when there was like 5 people left. And you didn't take it.
Last
you had to have two shotguns, yeah.
I prefer shotguns so much more in those fights.
Hi.
Thank you very much, Mr. Nino.
Should we just kill ourselves?
No.
No, you play for the fucking win. What? You're gonna destroy my win rate? I have like 25% this season.
Oh.
Yeah, Leo, we need to win. I can't leave when I'm full shield.
I tend to kill myself a lot with the RPGs in close range.
Where are we going from?
To our future.
My friend, you just summoned.
Thank you very much for 500, Mrs. Dalakaka, and good luck, Nino. Good luck. I too have a 20-word essay I have to turn in, but I don't know how to do it. Hammond keeps stealing your shackles. Maybe you shouldn't invest in Emin's shackles.
I like this new costume, it's really cool.
What? Costume?
Do you like my new outfit?
It suits you.
What's her outfit? Big booty suits her?
Big booty?
Big booty.
Big booty?
Yeah, that skin has like the biggest booty of all skins.
Okay, I'm glad you know these things.
Of course.
I think the bunny suit has really big butt too, right?
Not as big as this one.
Oh.
I know.
I know.
Can you feel the wind, Leah? Because I can.
I'm just looking at that booty.
Can
but
I?
My
can.
HP boy is blocking.
No. Go watch Brock.
Now you're pressured to perform, Leah.
I'm not so into furries. Thank you very much, Mr. Acton.
Fingers off, people.
Wait, there's a minigun. Do I take it?
Yes, it's great.
Liar.
Yes. Ooh, 3 people in front of me. Oh, wait, one? Dude. I think there were 3 teams here. You comment?
I'm here!
Hawk is so dead.
No, no. That's you.
Fucking lasers. Oh my god! crouch when you do that, because I have an angle from tilted. Thank you very much, Mr. Hotmack, for the 8 months, Bruda.
God.
Ooh, I have a sniper in tilted, watch out.
It's okay, Leah covered all angles.
I can give you a big one.
Really? You did that for me?
Notice how Volk is not even the one healing and just puts like 10 million walls out.
Huh. That was fine. Wait.
What's up?
Door.
Did the guy have?
What?
Okay. Ammo?
Yes, I have. Ammo? Yes. But you should probably move.
Okay.
There's a guy flying above you, Leah! Above you! Huh? Right behind you now, on the hill!
Where? Where? Flying?
Where Hawk is going now.
Okay, okay.
Are you kidding or what?
No, there was a guy gliding over her.
Yeah. 2 3 I don't have material for this.
Oh, that's a purple ball action, I think.
Okay.
PEM, pussy.
Wait, Frog, did you kill him?
No.
You were awfully close. Oh. Yeah, you have to kill all three.
Oh, there's three of them!
You have to kill all three, otherwise Frog doesn't make it.
If I just hit that shot, he's dead. But I'm dead.
Raya here, does she want to play? And get a fourth player. Raya! No, Raya. It feels bad, man. She abandoned us.
Abandoned?
Yeah, she hates us.
No, she loves me.
No, she hates you too. Red eye. Red eye.
It'll get better if I don't know.